If you don't want to have to sit through this fucking speech, go to that time right there. Ladies, ladies, this is about the third time I've tried to do this. It is currently 2 a.m. On the day after Christmas. This is just a little bit of a man-to-man moment. You know, you and me, we got a lot of dialogue going back and forth. I am most certainly in a different position in my life than I was about a year ago, or whenever the last time I did one of these was. I think it was a year ago. Whatever. It's not like it matters. Content has been on the downslope for the most part, or the output of content. I hope it's not on the downslope. Personally, I really like what we put out, but, you know, other people may have differing opinions on that. And that's okay. You know, you can't make everyone happy. For the most part, what that really boils down to is just like me and the K-Dog, the K-Man, the Clevis, not really having the motivation to upload. You know, there's like nothing we can really do about that. You know, the K-Dog, you know, he gets in these slumps sometimes of his cocaine-filled adventures where he just fucking snorts four lines in a row with a goddamn Blue Eyes White Dragon Yu-Gi-Oh card, and he's like, man, I'm fucking ready. Let's record. And then we like get in there and it's just absolute like nonsense. But yeah, me and him, respectively, have both been in our slumps recently. I'm really self-conscious about fucking my personality outside of, you know, fucking recording and uploading like fucking videos. Because, you know, you can be a completely fucking different person outside of like 10 minutes of just like, you know, your best moments. And I think for the most part, that's why I don't really want us to do Twitch up until, or streaming. That is, if we couldn't even can do that, because if we step out there, I'm pretty sure we're going to get fucking ignited into the Nidosphere, and that's going to be the end of us. I don't know if you see this right now, but I'm like fucking, I've got gamer spine going on. And it's really fucking making me uncomfortable to see myself like that. I don't like this. I don't like it at all. If you've noticed recently, there haven't been many more edits, or there haven't been a lot more edits like there used to be, because, you know, it's like 2 minutes compared to like 10 minutes. It's not a huge difference, but sometimes I just get lazy, and I'll look back on videos, and I'll be like, fuck, man, I could have done this, and it would have been, like, a 10 times better video, and I would have felt better about it. I'm rambling at this point. Let me just fucking stop, so that way I don't go on for another 7 minutes. Essentially, why I'm here, right now, in front of you, looking at you, speaking my words out of my mouth, I just wanted to say thanks. It's great that, you know, a hobby has picked up this many people that watch our stuff. Because I genuinely enjoy doing this, you know. Like, if I had to do this for the rest of my life, I mean, fucking pumping out videos that personally I think are funny, and, you know, with my, you know, my best friend of like fucking 7 years, I mean, shit, I mean, that's anyone's dream job. But for the most part, it's just a hobby right now. But yeah, thank you for watching the stuff that I edit in my room at like fucking 2 a.m. and just like shit out and expect no one to watch. I'll see you next year, hopefully before February. Hopefully. And maybe if we're lucky, me and the Kev Man will have more of a grasp on our creativity. And he's actually, I'm gonna spoil a little something funky fresh. He's actually gonna be coming, or maybe if he can manage his fucking money correctly, that goddamn animal, maybe might be coming down to good old California way, so we can pump out a video, a real video, a human interaction video, clown to clown communication. If I have a seizure and die before then, let my wife, my ex-wife, know I still love her. Jesus Christ. I'll let you get to your fucking stupid goddamn video that you wanted to watch. Thanks.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y feliz.
Bagger Coach falls. The man crumbles.
Bruh.
Did it very no, good.
Jubob.
They can sneak popcorn into the movie with that foreskin, bro. Will the players
tag out? No, oh, shit! Fucking worm!
Worm! Yeah! The nah, I shall vanquish this worm. Bro. Dude, the most beautiful. Bro, are you for real? Shit, one? Bro.
Big Mac. Him and Child Time will start.
Oh my god,
he's sick!
I didn't even know it was that, bro.
Holy shit. Realistically, the Big Mac would win because the Yemen child would undergo like 18 different stages of refeeding syndrome.
Oh, underdog comes through, baby.
Son of a bitch! You're telling me a literal glass of human excrement?
Pick up!
Of Zeus, bro.
Jetstar. Tumor.
Yo, fuck y'all, bro. How the fuck is a two? Bro, fuck y'all. Y'all suck.
You guys suck dick, bro.
Tumor.
Dear God.
Yo,
oh my fucking god.
I mean, like, why?
The floor.
You ready for this?
Yo. Oh my god. How the floor is it?
You just shot an unarmed black man.
We're going to hell.
A massive cock.
Like, Glorminghafet, ruler of six realms.
I fucking can't believe Glorminghafet, ruler of six realms, lost to a nigga with a big dick.
That nigga. That nigga.
Yo,
nah, dude, I'm sorry, but that like nigga is incredible. That's my favorite one today.
This is what I imagine would happen if Huber was raised in Detroit.
He'll just be a fucking cripple for the rest of his life.
Oh shit, no we don't. No!
Come on, man, it's not that hard.
I'm gonna shit in your fucking cereal one day. You're gonna wake up with a full fecal load in your fucking cereal. Yeah, just fucking appear behind all my attacks, sure. Fuck out of here.
No, please.
Fucking bitch! Punk ass? Punk ass? Punk ass? Punk ass?
Come on, dude.
What happened, bitch boy? What happened, bitch boy? What happened, bitch boy? What happened, bitch boy? Get the fuck out of here! I ain't done yet, though, ho! Bitch!
Oh, okay, fair. Alright, fuck you. Faggot. Alright, I gotta eat now.
Jar Jar Binks got the Jar Jar bitches.
And he's Jar Jar dead.
Quit getting Jar Jar Binked out here, dude. What are you doing? What did I just say?
I just want a family. Aha.
Say farewell, but here, I've got some extra help. Goten!
What the fuck?
Dude, look out, I threw a green shell back.
You missed.
Yeah, that's why I have a cock in my mouth.
Dude, we're gonna get passed up by the Marios! Kevin, throw the fucking shell back!
I can't! Just gonna fight your ass.
Are you?
I really am.
How close behind?
Like, I had a banana, you fucking. Steven's gonna get first here by a fucking landslide because he was
a. Yeah! No! Here we go.
Yeah, bro, I thought
I was doing. No way, dude!
Get the fuck out of here, squid!
Oh my god! Are you serious, dude?
Honestly, no. I was in first place, and then you're gluttony. Fucked us.
What do you mean?
I was in first place, and then you're gluttony.
What do you mean, my gluttony?
Fuck, does it look like I mean by your gluttony, nigga? I mean your gluttony has consumed you. All you know now is glutton. Nigga, look at this, and I'm drinking on sand and shit because your fat ass wanted to fucking take the lead for yourself, bro. We could have gotten first and second like teammates, but it's like your fucking honky ass.
I barely lost to SpongeBob on that one. I was like 5 seconds off.
Yeah, you would have been able to beat my ass, and we could have gotten first.
It wasn't my fault. You were in the way.
It was totally your fault.
You were in the
No. I went to go drift in front of you, and you just had to fucking speed up, nigga.
You were in the way, dog. It's not my fault.
No. On a real note, nigga, fuck you. Pause. No. Deadass. You're the reason why niggas in street races in real life crash and fucking burn. Because while you're speeding up and speeding up and speeding up, you don't know when to say fucking and break and let the other guy win, nigga. You just keep fucking going until the other guy rams into you and you both hit a fucking curb and die. Yo, can you get the fuck out of here, dude? I'm about to hit last right now. Oh my god, now this nigga spunk Bob fucking. No, dude, now this nigga, dude. For real? For why am I spinning out? I'm not even hitting brake or nothing. Why am I spinning the fuck out, cut? Nah, bro. Are we for real? Bro, I swear to god, like, my nipples are less sensitive than this shit. Look, nah! You see my car just casually turn to the left and shit? Nah, what is that? It's just going to the right, dog. Do you see my car just going to the right?
Oh, fuck me.
Nah, dude, this game's a bag of shit, dude. My car just kept going to the right for no reason. Bro, the GameCube was flawed as fuck if they actually made this game.
Here you go, Daniel, you got it.
Nice. Thanks for fucking giving me the support I need. Fucking Patrick, you idiot!
Fuck off.
You, Steven.
Got you, Daniel.
God.
What's wrong? Orphans can't fuck now? You got a fucking sand dick?
No!
What's up?
Get the fuck out of here, Steven!
What's up, dude?
Steven.
What's up, dog? No, it's good.
No, no, not the oil spill!
Broke ass like
a cave in a Ford V-Bucks. I can't turn.
I came on his tummy, now he got some shucks. Bro, Kevin, don't forget that you upchucked on my Chuck Taylors. Continue the fucking. Can somebody?
I was on his ass, and then I hit mocap. I hit a barnacle, and my entire car.
Kevin, let me iterate this for the one time. I think it's real great that you're accepting who you are as a person and becoming a queer gender, but I need you to fucking kill yourself.
Come on, dude. Just give me a fucking chance. Let me live. Let me breathe.
Yeah, and I know I felt like.
Come on, dude.
I can't, man. Stop, dude. Honestly, that shit pissed me off. I can't. Come on, dude. I'm literally red HP, just like you. I'm doing the same shit that you are. The same fucking shit. So what's up with you? Come on, bro. You're lacking out here, K Dog.
You are lacking out here, K Dog.
Yeah. Fucking God, I'll never get to see my kids! Main game, whatever, but the clutch! If you open a dictionary and look and try and find the word clutch, alphabetically there's a picture of my fat ass standing right next to it. Matter of fact, let me show you the picture that will be there. Me, preaching to the hoes.
Oh shit. Oh well?
Dude, I spawned in, I got hit by the same thing 8 times and it killed me.
I was wondering why you kept popping up back over there. I was like, what the fuck is he doing?
Because every time I got close, I tried to go up. It's the same stick. It had a little hitbox up, had a hitbox down. I can't, man. It's like cancer's inevitable. Even if you use chemotherapy, there's a 60% chance it'll come back. All you're buying is a year or more of your life. Maybe 2. Maybe 5, actually. What? Aw, oh, shit. What's 360 more breakfasts when I have fucking Lou Gehrig's? Sure, I get to have lunch with my son maybe a couple more times, but after a year, he already forgets that I have cancer. Because he doesn't fucking care! But no, I sit here and I pump my fucking veins full of poison, hoping that maybe I can buy a few more hours of my life. Fucking horse shit. You never win. Full remission, my ass. My son's gonna get leukemia a month after this, just in spite of myself.
He's gonna inherit your schizophrenia.
I don't have schizophrenia.
Not that you know of.
From downtown. Oh, you fucking... Nigga.
I didn't just say that. What are you talking about?
What the fuck are you doing? Why did you grab the weapon? The weapon's targeting you.
Oh, really? What gave you that idea, Kevin? It couldn't have been the fact that I couldn't get a weapon like a Yemen child couldn't get fucking dinner. No, it couldn't have been.
Where am I? Who am I?
God?
God?
What's happening? What's going on?
I don't fucking know.
Guys, oh my god! There are no faces! are we dealing with here? What's the situation?
That was so loud on my end.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, dude, you scared the shit out of me.
You didn't even put a camera down on the tripod.
Yeah. The camera's in the car.
You went out to the car like twice and you didn't get the camera.
No, I was getting other stuff, considering I was the only man making missions and this is a two-man job.
Get the fucking camera! What do you mean, two-man job? Get the camera.
I brought the tripod, I brought the photography camera, and I bought the sponge sticks. How about you get
the camera? You brought the camera, the photography camera, which you took all the pictures on and fucking wasted every single bit of it.
First of all, I said earlier, roll back the clip, I said earlier, fucking, do you want me to get the camera? Sorry, do you want me to bring the tripod? Not, do you want me to get the camera?
Kevin,
well, I brought the EMF reader with me on accident, so now I have a full hotbar.
Alright, great, thanks.
I have to, you know, leave me with this nigga. Are you for real? Steven, what have you done? What have you done? You've doomed us. Oh, shit, dude.
Kevin, dude.
I'm using... Ruth! Oh, shit. Oh. And you can't hear me. And what? When you watch this footage, fuck you.
Hey, Klansman.
Yeah, don't fucking call me a Klan.
I like how you responded to it.
Don't, man.
This is what they make fucking movies about, man. You see that? That near banana dodge? That's what we call a climax. Right here, you see that? For the record books.
That was like a Rocky movie. I'll be so honest, that was genuinely like the first Rocky movie.
Not a single moment where you're not just at the edge of your fucking seat.
They're failing, like, and drifting around the corner. Watch this.
Yeah, failing.
Kevin, throw the fucking shell back!
Fuck you guys. Fuck you.
Alright. Yeah, you gotta do the... The whatever it's
I'm
called.
I'm dead! I literally spawned in fucking a decaying corpse!
Where am I?
Can't wait for my mother to walk in and ask me what I'm doing. I'm gonna tell her exactly what's happening. I'm gonna tell her I'm playing Mario Kart with a bunch of grown fucking men.
Number one driver in Slovenia, by the way.
No wonder fucking the mortality rate is
so high. Oh shit, that's a bridge.
Number one driver in Slovenia. Fucking plummets into the ocean.
We don't have bridges here, okay?
It's crazy, infant mortality rate is high in Slovenia, but not in hospitals. Only like around the streets of like public schools, because Mosh just comes in and mows them down with a lawnmower.
It's a really long fucking drift, takes out Mrs. Herbopple's third grade class. Me monkey brain.
No.
Like a cock in my mouth.
Come on!
Special banana.
Oh, dude, I actually got fucking angry there. I fucking pissed about that. I got so genuinely infuriated at the fact that you threw that goddamn banana so perfectly that it actually you did
what
trigonometry.
What
in 5
I
seconds.
Miss?
What? How does this map work? Okay, there I go.
I don't believe Moss is gonna got the jump on me.
I don't believe in God.
Excuse me.
Yo, oh my fucking god. Oh my god.
Dude, you got the fucking question mark.
What is that?
Oh, you're gonna nuke the fucking city of Taipei.
Oh my god!
I'm aiming.
Some local fucking Vietnamese worker just giving like $3 haircuts gonna look up and be like, no man,
I'm gonna
fucking bombing me.
I'm gonna be aiming for as many civilians as possible.
Yeah.
He got an unpaid worker in a ball, and he's
Christ.
Setting off nukes.
Oh god,
there you go!
I wouldn't rule out RJ too quick. See, with being a faggot comes immense power hidden under a reservoir. And buddy, RJ is as big of a faggot as they come.
I really put a lot of money on him. I'm not going to lie.
You know what? I feel like you're a fucking idiot. He only had 2 hours of practice, but what do I know? Well, buddy, call the casino because you now have gambling bets.
Oh, there you go. That's gotta be it. Moss, edgeguard. Edgeguard, what are you doing?
Yes! Moss taking the first victory.
Holy shit, dude.
Oh,
that
my
was
Christ.
A riveting battle.
RJ seems to have left the game.
RJ has left the game. He has left the tournament.
He has left the tournament.
Moss, how do you feel after a star-stunning victory like that?
Moss, well, it was close. It was back and forth there for a while. It was come and go. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Well, you know what my mom said.
Yeah?
All right, thank you, Moss!
Heidi, your upcoming match is hitting the scene. How are you feeling about it?
I just took a 4-hour nap on the floor,
All right.
Oh, and I'm sick. I'm gonna win.
So she's got the average woman debuff going for her. This is like we're playing League of Legends.
Yeah.
Well, let's pull Gamer Chat in. Let's pull Big
Gamer
Man.
Chad.
The big man himself.
Come on, gamers.
What's going on with you, Gamer Chad?
How are you feeling about your upcoming match, man?
You look homeless.
I'm in a suit!
All right, what do I, what
Gamer Chad, do you feel like you can win this tournament? Do you feel like you have a chance against the Hydeman?
Yeah.
Oh, big words coming from Gamer Chad. You talking
gamer,
shit?
Man. Yeah.
Are you insinuating that women are inferior, Gamer Chad? Is that what I'm hearing right now?
Oh yeah, I am.
That was Gamer Chad, everyone. A great contestant in this tournament, guaranteed to show some promise. Moving forward, I'm really excited.
Really knows how to get us going. Really knows how to get us close to coming, and then just fucking leave us hanging.
Piece of shit.
Heidi, not one to be
Gamer
a
Chad.
Fool. Oh my goodness gracious! He is laying the meat down on her.
Heidi,
much like
flailing.
You can do.
Anyways, Gamer Chad is laying down thunder right now. Much like I couldn't do, according to Steven. Not saying I'm gonna remain impartial for this match because truly I feel like it can go any either way.
Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh my goodness
Heidi
gracious!
With the hammer played! It's okay, Heidi pulling out all the stops. She's not gonna go quietly into the night, Steven, let me tell you that. If she goes out, she's gonna go out crying, screaming, and begging for forgiveness, much like my ex-wife.
Thank you, Kevin.
Also, they also said Rayman looks like Markiplier, and then so they're talking about Fnatic.
Anyways, getting back to actual gameplay and not toxic.
I think Sponge Lad Steven needs to get off his high horse. Yeah, motherfucker,
listen,
with his subscribers coming in here like, I love Brawlhalla. I play Brawlhalla on YouTube. I'm so fucking cool. And then, you know what? He's not. Yeah, look up at the Sistine Chapel, feel my gross fucking gamer spine contorting because my neck's looking upward for the first time in 10
years. I'm telling
years,
you, if this
and
should...
I'm like, wow. About more, man, fuck this bit. I hate speaking. Holy shit.